First, see if the child can breathe. Second, do 5 quick back slaps. Third, do 5 chest thrusts. Reassess. If the child cannot breathe, then repeat.